The Museum of One Painting is situated in Penza. It was founded in 1983 on the initiative of Georg Vasilievich Mesnikov. Now, on the front of the museum's building, you can see a memorial tablet bearing his name.
The museum contains only one hall, which introduces only one painting, but is usually of great cultural significance. Visitors watch a 45-minute film describing its history and the biography of a painter. The museum has presented a lot of famous masterpieces, such as The Conquer of Snowy Town by Vasily Surikov, Sheep Grove by Ivan Shishkin, and others. During this time, it has been visited by more than 400,000 people.
The museum building is considered to be an architectural monument of the 19th century. The Museum of One Painting in Penza has joined the top three of the best museums of the world.